Sljedeći nastupa predstavnik Austrije. Next to skate, representing Austria, Luke Meyerhofer.
Well, this is the second Junior Grand Prix season for Luke. He's 17 years old, coached by Lorenzo Magri and choreographed by Benoit Richaud. Born in Vienna, 70.47 personal best in the short program last year in the World Junior Championship, skating to Nota Stellata, performed by Ilvalo.
Luke Meyerhofer, Austria.
Well, there are those types of skaters that actually have really high-level skill at both the technical side and the program component side. Luke is one of those skaters, more on the program component side. Really nice work, posture, and the choreographer and the skating choreography and the skating skills. Beautiful, great program, but he had challenges on the technical elements. A double axel, no problem there. Starts that out. He had a 70 in a short program last year. Wow, didn't get all the way around. Wasn't tight in the air. Let's take a look at the loop here as well. Looks like he's got it. Oh, back on the heel. And he's going, what happened right there? Back entrance to the change combination spin at the end of the program. That's in at a level 4. But pretty frustrated. They lost a fair amount of points on the jumps early on in the program. Very elegant, patient, works with the music very nicely, but you gotta to have the whole package, you gotta do the whole package, both technical and PC. Certainly has great qualities, no question there.
Molim bodove. The scores, please, for Luc Meyerhofer. Luc Meyerhofer iz Austrije. Za kratki program osvojio je
53.55 for Luc's short program. Not a bad score considering the two falls and puts him currently in first place.
From Austria has earned
missed opportunity a little bit, but we'll see him, I'm sure, a much better free program.
And brings him currently in the first place.